But drive a car that is so expensive to run that you can't even buy gas for it.